just opened my front blinds, and just outside there's a couple of woodpeckers, and it looks like one's a young one and it's been taught how to peck. The one on the right, I think, is a young one. They're great. Can't get any closer. Don't want to frighten them off. Stay there, Susie. Okay. They heard Susie barking, but she's out the back garden. We'll just groom you. You've got an ant on your head, mate. I'll get it off. Don't worry about it. There you go. You eat that nit. It's all right, the blinds are getting in the way. Isn't that nice? There we go. I'm almost positive they're eating ants, but they always seem to be pecking away right in the corner of the, on the edge of the lawns. There we go. Lovely birds. Oh, can I have that one? Yeah, you can have that one. We can go and find your own. I know. Daft old git. Look, there's my garden. Oh, look, this is my front gut. He's noticed me. The beak on that bugger. You can see me moving the blinds. I was just going to show you my front basket. This is my little front garden. It's all right, I'm indoors. Oh, one of the woodpeckers has gone. I'm just trying to hold the blinds back. Yeah, this was the showpiece. It was hanging basket, but I've just put it on a little sort of wooden pedestal. So I'm quite pleased with that. I've got various other things out the front there, but there we go. Looks like the young woodpecker's still there. Don't I rabbit away, don't I? Oh, mate. God, just pulls me and going to something else. Lovely birds. We've usually got a family of them. Just once in a while they'll come out the back, but they're mainly out the front. There we go, guys. See ya.